The search continues for a man police say robbed a bank in Oakland. Officers say they responded to an alarm at the Camden National Bank on Main Street. Employees told police a man robbed the bank and then walked away from the area. If you have any information about that, police in Oakland are asking you to give them a phone call.